Hi, this is Lisa from WPPO. Today I'm going to show you our favorite white pizza. Before we start preparing the pizza, we have some prep work to do. We'll start by adding some olive oil to the black iron skillet, adding our mushrooms to the pan, and then sauteing it in the Karma pizza oven. Now that the mushrooms are finished, we can start topping our pizza. To learn how to make pizza dough, you can go to our YouTube site or WPPOLLC.com for the instructions. First, we'll start off with adding extra virgin olive oil to the prepared pizza dough. Next, we'll add some sauteed mushrooms. We will add approximately 6 dollops of ricotta cheese, whole milk ricotta cheese, and there's already some crushed garlic in that. You'll then put some mozzarella cheese on, some Parmesan, some fresh basil, and finish off with a nice bunch of baby arugula. And we'll add in a little bit of crushed red pepper. Then we will place it in a hot WPPO oven, and it will cook for about 90 seconds until nice and golden brown. And that's how you make WPPO Pizza Bianca. And the only thing left to do is give it a try. That is really good.